For a refund.
I'd love to give you a refund, but you'd need a receipt for that.
I got a receipt right here.
Excellent. And now the unopened product?
What? You can't return it if it's opened?
Well, yes. It's clearly stated on the back of your receipt.
What? That's lame! You can barely even see the writing!
Yes, well, perhaps if you learned to read, it would be easy for you to see. Good day, gentlemen!
Dude, just give us our money back. This game blows!
The realm of Darthon does not blow. You're probably doing it wrong. It's a role-playing game. You have to use your imagination.
No, wait, dude. The game is the problem, not us.
Hey, are you guys gonna be wrapping this up soon, or...
Oh, yeah. We're done here.
Okay. I guess you won't mind, then, if we tell people how cool your game is. Hey, everybody. Don't waste your time waiting in line for this huge piece. It's probably the worst game we've ever played.
Yeah, and he won't even give us a refund. This guy doesn't give refunds, people!
Oh, forget it.
Let's go! I want you two out of my store now!
We can't let that guy get away with this. Dude, we spent the last of our cash on it. We have to get our money back.
Yeah! So, how do we do that?
We'll just sabotage his business until he gives us our refund.
Nice outfits!
Losers! You don't like these costumes? But they're from the make-your-own section of the Darthon game book!
That's right. We followed the instructions perfectly.
You used toilet paper rolls instead of paper towel rolls. The costumes look awesome when you do it right.
Yeah? Do they look as awesome as the game pieces?
Wait, there's lots of other characters if you don't like the pixie sorcerer.
No, there aren't. They're all just the same with different costumes.
Oh, it's on the counter.
I didn't realize it was that kind of game.
Nobody knows what kind of game it is.
Is it medieval, sci-fi, western?
It's a role-playing game! You have to use your imagination!
That's right. Go get us our refund.
No way.
Hey,
no,
I'm going to
get it.
Go ahead.
We can afford that.
Dude, this campaign is just getting started.